Welcome back to IndianTimesDaily.com and the top 10 headlines from Gujarat are past leader Hardik Patel has met with Congress leaders in Ahmedabad. Patel said that Congress has accepted to fulfill 4 out of 5 demands, which included the demand for abolishing the case of sedition charged on the Patidars and the demand for employment to a member from each family. The Patel and Rajput communities of Kanta have united against BJP for upcoming elections. People from both the communities have announced publicly that they will not vote for the BJP. Deputy Chief Minister Nitin Patel has condemned the meeting between Patidars and Congress. Patel said that the Congress has been deceiving Patidars by creating conspiracies and that it was dividing the state into parts. Congress activists have sabotaged the Ahmedabad Civil Hospital to mark their protest for the deaths of 9 infants. The superintendent of the hospital said that the political parties were taking advantage of the issue amid the atmosphere of elections. MP Ahmed Patel has written a letter to Home Minister Rajnath Singh regarding the accusations done by the BJP for the link with the suspected ISIS agents. Patel said that the country's security was paramount, which could not be compromised. President of Aam Aadmi Party's Gujarat unit Vandana Patel and other 100 workers have joined Congress. Party state president Bharat Singh Solanki welcomed the team and gave them the Congress scarf at the Rajiv Gandhi Bhavan. The country has celebrated the Rashtriya Ekta Divas National Unity Day dedicated to the birth anniversary of Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel. However, the Sardar Smriti Memorial in Bhavnagar has been decaying and the rare photo albums have been pushed into the corner. A mechanical engineer Ashish Sharma has walked through 4,900 villages to spread awareness about child begging. He has built an application that provides information about the child beggar to the nearest police station and orphanage. The first Moms Club has been launched in Bhavnagar. The club had its first opening in Bhavnagar after Ahmedabad, where women were given guidances for their personal life and with the upbringing of children. Around 10 lakh devotees have arrived in Junagadh for the parikrama of the Gir Mountain. The administration has made adequate arrangements for the long rituals and safety of devotees has also been prioritized. I'll be back. Stay logged on to IndianTimesDaily.com as the news from Punjab follows.